Are we live? Nope, we're live. Oh, I'm sorry. Hello and welcome. This is season one, episode one. This is Treescape. And I am Inviolate Tree. That's right. And speaking of trees, I need to go get some wood. Because, yes, how you all doing, guys? After that nice, weird, strange intro, yes, I am Inviolate Tree. And as you can probably tell, this is Minecraft. And I'm just here chopping down a tree. Now with the tree that I've just chopped down a bit. Which is a bit weird, isn't it? Once I've got this tree properly cut down, I'm not going to jump up, get this, and now make myself a good old fashioned something you always will need when in the Minecraft world. And I'll put myself here. That's not COVID. Your good old fashioned crafting table. Now, obviously I need to find a nice place to put this. Okay, just got myself some of these sticks and obviously the two pieces of tree, which I'm not gonna replant. So let's just put these together and put everyone. Oh, and you may notice, if you are new to Hermitcrafter, yeah, so do check those guys out. They are amazing builders. Check them out. I will put a link in the description to the bot. I'm going to leave all these little bits of... Yeah, you know, I'm leaving all this in. As you can see, I want to make you guys see how hard it is to actually do YouTube content. It's that hard. I've hardly done it. And I should have really took advantage of the lockdown period. I'm now at work and now also getting myself going on YouTube properly. So, obviously my aim in today's video is, well, because this is episode one of season one, I need to survive for the whole episode. So let's do this properly. So I've already got myself a tree. I've already got myself some wood. Got myself a crafting table. So we're just gonna go over here. Okay, a little bit of ravine here. Oh, got a bit of ravine. That's not a ravine. It's just a cave. Oh, got some cows over there, some pigs. I'm in a plains biome. And some mountains over there, so is that, yep, that's coal. Got some coal there. Nice. Got some coal straight off the bat. Nice, nice, nice. We got coal over there. We've got iron there. And I would say, what are the chances of us having diamonds? And whoop! Oh. Not diamonds. That would have been. That just would have been a glitch, because diamonds don't generate until you're down around about y equals 11. So let's give myself a nice bit of toolage. So we're gonna go for a nice little old pickaxe to get some stone, get some more sticks, get myself a nice axe so I can chop more wood. Did chop my wood down. Let's give myself one important thing. Sword. Need a sword. And obviously, last but not least, a shovel. Oh, yeah, and I'm saving the best to last. Oh. Because you all need a good help. Because you do need to be able to till the soil. So, let's now make work on getting some stone so I can go. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Okay. So I can mine said iron 4 pieces. Let's see how much it is actually. Ooh, double vein. Okay, I'll get that a bit next. Let's just go up here. See if I can find sheep in this biome. I'll be able to get myself a bed. Pretty damn sharpish. So we go, give myself some piece of wood. Give myself that, go like that, like that. Put the freestone across the top and voila, I have my own stone pickaxe. So let's go get that iron, shall we? Oh, by the way, I've also got the regen off. So I need to either eat a golden apple or a suspicious stew. There we go. Okay, good luck that. Nice. But I need to smelt it all. So, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you may be wondering why I was counting that. If you're new to Minecraft, that is. Because to actually get the iron ingots out of this thing, well, this iron ore, you need to make yourself a furnace. And you need 8 cobblestone blocks to get yourself a nice, good old furnace. But now I can't really do anything because I need to go over here and go grab that coal we spotted before. Which is kind of high up on the mountainside. Oh, we got sheep, we got sheep. That's good, that's good, that's good. We need the sheep. We need sheep. We need the wool. If we get the wool, we can make a bed. We make a bed, we can sleep. And sleeping in Minecraft, a good thing. Ah, coal. So stuff on the top. You gotta be kidding me, Mountain. You're only gonna give me. Oh, more coal. Oh, nicely. Same up here. Ow! That failed. That failed. Didn't wanna do that. Did not wanna do that. Now I've lost 3 hearts. There's mushroom down. Half my recipe, that's half of it, that's what I need. I need some of that for my. So that's for coal. I got that now, no money. Ow! What's this one? Oh god. Come on, something's going down, something's going down. That's going to take too long. Find more sheep later. I need to kill these. Okay, so. Need you. And you. I'm just going to sleep here. Yeah, need to sleep. Need a bed. Need a bed. Yeah, you can go now. You're done with. Let's give it this tree fully. Bye tree. Bye bye tree. Sorry, I just violated you, but I am not as inviolate tree. So I destroy trees. Furnace in the obviously the iron is done now. I could have done with that like a few moments ago, but oh well, that's sorting that up. I'm just gonna go over here, get myself some brown mushroom stems from this mushroom stem right here. I've got the red now, I just need the brown. And there goes my pickaxe. Yep, yep. We're gonna stand there. And coal. So we have coal and iron right next to each other. At that moment, I wish I could actually do face bombs on this game. Okay, let's get this battle going. Okay, so we've already got our meat, so we need to eat this. We need to eat this, so we can. I need to make my suspicious stew first. So I need bowls. Okay, I'll use this. I know it's a bit smart, but I need to make a bowl too. Oh, there we go. We have 4 bowls. So we go this, we got that, we got that, and then we go this. 1, 2, 3, 4. We make 5 of these. You don't like this? Regen. More regen. Iron food, and we've got food hearts. It's very good to make suspicious stew, and if you want to make that, okay, I should have really saved an oxide daisy. Need to go find more. Now, oh, there you are. You really want to make that suspicious stew I just made, get yourself a mushroom, a bowl, and then obviously imagine that red mushroom, that red mushroom is a brown mushroom, and then put the plant oxide daisy there, and then you will have yourself some suspicious stew. Which allows you to, oh, more brown mushrooms. I'll get those later. Because I now need to make myself a stone axe. No, it's not the crafting table, that is. So we go 1, 2, 3. Ah, stone axe. Bye bye tree. Bye bye. No more tree. That tree is now gone. Obviously I'm gonna quickly dump this bed down here. There we go. And obviously we're gonna start while I'm here. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, that's the minute. So 1, 2, 1, 2. Put that there. There we go. Start of the starbase. Cause you've got to start a starbase. Let's go get some more brown mushrooms so I can make more suspicious stew. Let's get pigs up. Okay, we got myself some more. Now let's really properly show you what I meant. So we got yourself a nice little brown mushroom. Get yourself a red mushroom. Get yourself a bowl. This gives you some nice mushroom stew. Add an oxide daisy to that. A suspicious stew. Well, the mode is all randomly active. Well, technically it isn't, because using oxide daisy, you get yourself a regen effect. So let's see if I can add a bit of flower, actually. Let's have a look at this. So, papa, papa, and add the yellow. Obviously, leaving myself hungry. Just run around in a circle. I'm actually quite just I'm actually wondering what this one does. What is it? Oh, it's your dandelion. So I'm wondering what a dandelion does. What affected us? Let's find out. Damn it. I don't need to be building a star base. I'm too curious now. What does the dandelion do? Let it go. Come on. Come on. When you actually need to be hungry to eat. This is fun. Come on. I'm jumping around. Okay, I'll probably be back with you once I've actually managed to lose some hunger. Okay, now I say that and still nothing is happening. Why are you not doing anything? Come on. Do it now. Oh, yeah, that deadline's passed away, John. That went last year. So I don't know why I did that. Oh, well. Okay, so that's just... Well, I'm waiting. Let's go get that coal from down here. Yep. Yep, dear. Let's go around here. Oh. Seriously? I went all the way over there to go get some coal. When all I could have done was go right here. Because there's more there. And then there's more there. And more there. Yet again, it's one of these moments where I wish I could actually facepalm my face. And down we go. Let's get some of this coal. Plus, I need to make some torches anyway. The joys of making torches. Come on. I want these torches already. I will be doing stuff as well off camera in between episodes, so the next episode you may see a slightly bit more improved version of the game. Probably not too much, but if I do get the chance I will try and record some more of it. Oh, and we actually finally, by the end of this day, we have some meat. So time to eat. What is this? That dead. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. So, that was anticlimactic. So we just chuck the rest of that in there, get that all, getting all that, blah, blah, get all that iron all nicely smelted up, ready to go. And probably come the next episode, you will see a nice little starter hut here. But this, at the moment, is this is my starter base. Oh, and I also mentioned to myself a little goal that I wanted to set for myself for the first ever episode of this season. Not to die in episode one. I've not died. It's got to the end of episode one. And I am still here. So, if you would like to see more of this amazing content that I'm going to be doing over the next few weeks, and hopefully a bit longer, please hit that like, and also the subscribe. Oh, and don't forget to hit the bell for when I upload the next video. But as of now, I'm out of time. So, I have been a Violet Tree. This has been Minecraft. And I bid you, all you future Minecrafters out there, a very, very goodbye. And I promise, next video, I might have a better catchphrase sign off. If not, I would not mind you guys trying to give me a good sign off in the comments down below. And also, what would you like to see in the next video? I will be checking the comments. I would have a, well, I know most of the Minecraft YouTubers on here. So like Avamance, Impulse, Exuma, False. Well, yeah. They all seem to have a nice catchy catchphrase to say bye. I just have. Bye. That's it. What, we're clear? We're clear. You sure? Have you stopped the recording? Or are we still recording it? Well, come to my screen, I'm still recording here. Remember, I told you what the command is. I told you what the command is.